Hello sir, this is Satvika. I'm studying in Hyderabad.
Namaste.
Namaste, sir.
Yeah.
So you could tell something useful to IAS, like any topics?
No, you ask me very specific.
You could write me what kind of topics will be better.
No, you have already seen the text, right?
Yes, sir.
The civil service prelims handbook?
Yes, sir. I've read point to point in that.
Huh?
Yes, sir. I've read point to point in that book.
Okay. Civil so, service what handbook. Did you understand from that? You could tell me a little bit, then I can expand on that.
Something we have to read everything very cleanly about the subject.
Yeah, there
we have to read all the books, NCERT books or 6th to 12th standard books is the first thing we have to go with.
See, generally there are two types of people, even in civil service or even in normal examination.
Okay. So
some teachers will tell you don't have to learn everything, learn very specific for examinations.
Okay, sir.
Right. Questions, yes, and answers, so you get good marks, you are a brilliant student.
Okay, sir. Yes.
Same sort of coaching is given for most of the children in any civil service academy. They will tell you don't read anything else. These are the questions which comes in biology, only study that. And maybe few students will get a look that those questions will come and then do it. But more important in civil service, you imagine you are a IAS person or an Indian Foreign Service, or maybe in the lower cadre you may become a IRS, and you are supposed to support the minister. Minister will have a bunch of material based on any project which is in his plan. Correct. What is the ability which you require as a supporting person to the ministry? What is your ability required? You will have to read the whole thing, study good and bad about it. And do you have to submit such a big paper or a small paper or a single paper?
It doesn't matter about the papers. We have to give the best solution for that.
Yeah, but do you think the minister has that much time as the secretary has to read the whole file?
No, we have to make the solution in a small, precise sentences.
Yeah, so one of the best quality of a civil service person, in whichever service he is into, is to make a brief about everything. You understood?
Yes, sir.
So you must have the ability to make brief.
Okay, sir.
Got it? So how do I select somebody into civil service who has this ability to make the brief? That is my question.
Like any kind of paragraphs should be conveyed in a small sentence.
Yeah. So one of the most important test which is required in civil service is to see whether you have the ability to write comprehension. You understood?
Yes, sir.
So you must be a person who can make a small paper out of a big story.
Yes, sir, right.
And you are not able to make that, then you are unfit to be a secretary.
Yes, sir.
That is why The pressy writing is most important.
So we have to practice in simple sentences, any kind of big things.
Yeah. So how do you do this as a trick? There is a normal small trick.
We have to use good vocabulary so that big sentences can be conveyed in just one or two words.
That's all fine. But when you given an essay, general test paper is done based on the essay competition which is conducted.
Yes, sir.
So how do you know where is the content available inside this?
The main topics or the highlight, we have to highlight few points and then make it into sentences.
No, generally when you look at an essay, the whole content of the essay will be available in the first paragraph or the last paragraph. You have generally pressy writing, brief, given as a requirement in your test paper.
Okay, sir.
So what is to be done? Look at the paragraph, the first paragraph and the last paragraph.
Okay,
when you look at last paragraph and the first paragraph, if the essay is very good, written by an expert, not a normal person.
Okay, sir.
Such essays will be only given during examination, not general paragraph.
Okay.
The quality paragraphs only will be given. You can look at exercises available on internet. Nice essay always will have first paragraph or the last paragraph, which will contain the title of the paragraph.
Yes, sir.
This is normal examination in any competitive exam.
Yes, sir. So what
you should do is read the first paragraph thoroughly, then don't read the whole paragraphs.
Okay,
go
sir.
To the last paragraph and read.
And
if the first paragraph is too big, first three sentences is good enough.
Okay.
If the last paragraph is too big, last three sentences in the paragraph is good enough.
Okay,
because
sir,
first paragraph should contain the introduction of the problem which you are describing in the essay. The last paragraph should tell you what is the conclusion. Correct?
Yes, sir.
If
yes,
you read
sir.
This, you understood what is the paragraph all about.
Okay, sir, right.
Then read the whole essay.
Okay.
Without understanding the first paragraph or the last paragraph, if you read, generally you will not get good concept. In
okay.
between, you will lose interest, concentration, everything will go. But if you know the first paragraph and the last paragraph, you will have a lot of questions in you. When you read, you get answers for all of them.
Yes, sir, right.
That means you understood the paragraph.
Okay.
Generally,
so
brief, pressy writing, brief making, or answering questions from the paragraph, which is general questions in any competitive exam. This is the technique to be used.
Okay, sir.
This is true with a good file. A person who wants to look at a file. It is true with someone who is a good reader who is reading a book. It is true with a nice poetry. Read the first few lines and last few lines, you will know what the poetry is about.
Okay, sir.
These are all the small tricks which you can use in learning and preparing for any competitive exam, especially for UPSC exams.
Okay, sir, sure.
Yeah.
So we have to read the first paragraph and the last paragraph, then begin with the complete paragraph reading.
Yeah, but then you should have some questions in you which raises. If you have no questions when you answer, you will not be enthusiastic in reading the paragraph.
Okay.
That is more important. Enthusiasm should be there so that you will get continuity in reading.
Okay, sir.
Yeah.
And anything else, sir, about any topics?
You asked
like
me.
No, sir, like you suggested me to read a paper and analyze that.
Yeah.
So how to do analysis and write main points in that? How to pick up the main points?
That is what. That is what I am saying. Now, when you read the news page, the first paragraph in the news and the last paragraph in the news will be really giving the brief.
Okay, sir.
Then you read the whole news once again.
Okay, sir.
And improve your vocabulary.
Okay.
Also, it should improve your general knowledge. That means current affairs. So it could be a policy decision, it could be a bilateral relationship decision, it could be economy. First categorize what it belongs to. So you have your own packet, you are deciding what is, categorization is most important.
Okay, sir.
Got it? Classification.
Yes.
Which class it belongs to. If you understood, that means you understood. Some people don't even understand after reading what was the topic. Oh, I don't remember. That means you are not classified. That's a problem.
Okay, sir.
And if you are an expert reader, that means few months you are reading newspaper, definitely you will be able to predict from the headline itself, oh, this is what the news is going to be. And some paragraph writing competitions will have given a beautiful title for the topic, title for the essay. Some questions will come like this.
Yes, sir.
Assume you are a person who is continuously reading newspaper. Have you seen the newspaper headings? They are so beautiful sometimes.
Yes, sir.
That needs a lot of creativity. So if you are a good newspaper reader, definitely you will have that creativity to give topic heading.
Okay, sir.
So look at the topic and think, oh, can I give some other beautiful title for this? General readers will not do this. You will just
newspaper.
Read. Yeah, but when I read, after the newspaper is read, one news is read, I will think, why this title is like this? Why should not give a different title? When you think about it, new vocabulary will come. You will understand how, you know, you can put them into a beautiful heading which attracts people. That is essential.
Okay, sir.
Yeah. That ability will come, the creativity will come only when you are having the habit of reading things and then thinking about what could be the title which, if somebody asked me to give a title for this news, what will be the title which I give?
Sir, and also opinion, how to give an opinion on general topics. Like now presently NRC is going on, different people have different opinion. Now how can we say, how can we judge about an opinion in that cases?
What is NRC?
That's what, sir. I have no clear idea on
no,
those
what
topics.
Is that,
like,
what is that you wanted to...
I get no idea on those subjects,
no, what
sir.
Is NRC? The full form you tell first.
I didn't prepare, sir, on that.
Yeah.
I just heard about it.
No, but see, to have an opinion, what you should have is, you should have full understanding.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so look at what are all the different news coming. Don't read one newspaper for that. Don't listen
okay,
to
sir.
One news channel for that.
Okay, sir.
So listen to many. So that when it comes, immediately you will be able to say, yeah, this is correct, this is not correct.
Okay, sir.
Whether the population has to be considered as an Indian population or people who settled from different country and then settled here has to be included. If they have to be included, on what conditions it has to be included. If somebody has to be permitted to come, which are all the countries which are favorable to be considered to give no entry into India. These are all to be decided based on understanding the constitution of India, the earlier rules, earlier relationship, earlier war with which country, what is the religious contribution which each religion has given to India. These are all different aspects which has to be seen. But as far as an NGO, non-governmental organizations, revolutionary organizations, political party and government, if you are a civil service aspirant, don't look at all the other people, how are they thinking about this.
Okay,
always you should be with the government.
Okay.
Because you are going to be part of government. Whichever party is ruling, it is immaterial.
Okay, sir.
The government servant has no authority to criticize government. So you are a person who is going to be in government, be with the government.
Okay, so any topic, any current affairs, we have to.
See, understand, there are a lot of senior civil service IAS people sitting in the government. There are a lot of government pleaders, advocates, who are advisors for government. They are all very, very senior people.
Yes.
All of them must have thought very seriously before making a suggestion.
Yes.
So we should, we should agree with them or not?
We have to agree with them.
That's it. Then why there is controversy? That is what politics is.
Yes,
even if it is good, the other political party should not tell that it is very good. Then they are not opposition. Their job itself is opposing. Number one.
Yes.
Number two, there are NGOs, revolutionary thinkers, writers. All their job is not agreeing what government says. They are all supposed to be critics of government.
But yes,
you are going to be an aspirant to become part of government.
Yes, sir.
So you should not be in the other group.
Okay, sir.
Things are very clear. Understood. Whichever is the case.
But sir, while making articles, it's better to write only positives. But even we have to know about the negative impacts of that.
Definitely. See, every decision in this world, even if it is our own self-decision, there are...
It will have...
Both.
Yes.
Okay, but you must compare and say the merit is more, here it is less. Even if there is something false, some problem, we will know how to take care of it.
Okay, causes and solutions, yes, also we have to deal with.
Even in the interview at the later stage, in the last stage of civil service.
Yes, sir.
During the interview, one of the ability which is checked is your decision-making ability. There are a lot of critical questions, tricky questions asked.
Okay, sir.
You understood?
Yes.
Yeah, this could be demolishing a temple in the center of the road because road has to go. As a district collector, what are you going to do? Will you think that, will you say the road has to divert? But it's a national highway, it has to be straight, and that is government property. But there is a temple there, or a mosque there, or a church there, what are you going to do with that? You are asked to demolish that. As a collector, your job is to implement the government's order. Court order is to demolish. But the public is going to be violent. What are you going to do? These sort of questions are asked generally in the final interview.
Okay, sir.
I am giving only one example. I am not able to give a straight answer. It all depends on your logic. Each collector will have their own ways of looking at it.
In in such questions, then what kind of answers we can give?
Yeah,
like it's all
that is your that is your logic. If you ask me some question like that, I will give a different answer. Got
okay.
it? See, collector is the revenue chief of the district. Every land is in his hand.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So you must be able to make the road straight, find a place for the temple in some other place. That will be my, but I will not do it straight away. I will call all the corresponding people. If it is a mosque, I will call all those people who are responsible for that. Or if it's a church or a temple, the respective people will be called. I will have a negotiation meeting. If they have only 3 cents of land in the center of the road, you cannot have 1 acre.
Yes, sir.
But I will give one and a half acre land, maybe 100 times more than the land which is available.
Mm-hmm.
You understood?
So that people will be satisfied.
And they will be more happy. They will think that I am a person belong to them. Then without any trouble, I can do that. So these are all the tactics which is generally used. See, Ram Janmabhoomi also has settled like that.
Yes, correct.
Correct. The Muslims
yes.
got a place, large land compared to the small land which is available close to the temple.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So don't tell that I have police people, I will go to demolish because I am supposed to respect the government order.
We have to see both the people, like.
Yeah. Because India is a society where we are not like some other country where rules are strict. No, rules are never strict. India rules are changed. See, you cannot park vehicle on the roadside. But on an Ugadi day, definitely you will see lot of people parking road there. Everybody will sell items on the road.
Yes.
When there are marriages, people will go on procession. This will not
yes,
happen
sir.
In some other country because we believe such religious practices. There are temple festivals in which the whole road is closed.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so these are all acceptable to some extent in general practice.
Yeah.
So
government
So it is to test whether you have grown from a student level to a ruler level.
Okay,
don't answer these questions as if you are a student.
Okay, sir.
So you have to shoulder up and be, you know, a person who is, when the question is asked what you will do if you are a collector, you have to become a collector.
Yes, sir.
So that maturity should come. That is what is the test is for that, whether you got that maturity or not.
Okay.
The civil service is such a examination.
Yes, sir.
Where, assume you become a scientist in chemistry. Your job is only chemistry and that job. Economics only that.
Yes.
But civil service is not that. Today you could be in fisheries department. Tomorrow you can be in aviation department. Next day you could be in industries.
Okay.
Then after that you can be in film department. Cinema. No, directorate could be your posting. You cannot, film development corporation. You cannot tell that, no, I have no interest in films.
Yes, sir.
So, you should have sufficient knowledge in varied field.
Yes, sir. Like, if you read any one topic, that topic will, we have to relate it to other things also. Different fields.
Understand different personality, different topics. Learning different topics is understanding different personality. So I have a small book called Makers of India. I don't know whether you have seen.
No, sir, I have no idea about
that. That means you have not seen my website completely. You have not seen my publications and books.
I'm seeing, sir, but it's not completely.
Yeah,
like
it is,
daily, I'm printing one or two as such.
It is too big. But what you should do is look at my books, published books.
Okay, sir, I'll do.
Writings. In the website, go and click everything. That ability should be there. An overall idea about everything, fast. So when my website is sent, don't ignore. When I'm sending a message, don't ignore.
Okay, sir, sure.
You must have a glance. First, go through the glance. Like first and last paragraph which I sent.
Yes,
oh,
sir.
You know, these are all the content available. These are all the different topics. These are all the different playlists. Then there is one book called Makers of India.
Okay, sir.
Makers of India. In which I just listed it. I am saying just listed. That means it is not a full job. That just means casually done. Not very serious.
Okay.
That's the meaning of just. I've just listed 1,000 names. There are people from film, people from academics, people from industry, business, historians, political people, presidents of India, prime ministers of India. So listed all of them by name and topic. Assume you are an aspirant who wanted to become something in India, or if you have some interest in India, you must know many personalities.
Okay, sir.
Assume I am asking you, do you have interest in film? Do you have interest in film?
Yes, sir, I do have.
Yeah, next thing should be specialization. Are you interested in English movies, Hindi movies, Telugu movies, or other languages?
Like, I do refer mostly Telugu movies.
Yeah, in Telugu movies. Now, when you tell that you have interest in Telugu movie, my next question will be, who are the best singers, best directors, best actors, best makeup men, best producers? So many questions will come.
There will be many answers.
Yeah, but that many is not an answer. You must tell, yeah, I love music, in which S.B. Balasubramanian music I love so much. Now the next question, when I will ask you, in S.P. Balasubramanian's songs, which song is important for you? Which is your liking? You understood?
Yes, sir.
So you have to go from a larger canvas to a specific canvas, very specific. Assume that you are talking about the actors, then who is your best actor? Whom do you like? Then immediately you may say Nagarjuna. Then I will ask you which movie of Nagarjuna you like most.
Okay.
That is why I am saying everything is serious in this world. Even a hobby is not a just time pass. You have to no watching, no seeing.
Understanding.
Learning carefully. So hobby becomes a learning. Got it?
Yes, sir.
So likewise, you should have different things listed, go into details. Now you know how to go into details. How am I looking at it, right?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now if you ask S.P. Balasubramanian, so and so song is interesting to you, which raga is that song? You cannot tell, no, I don't know music. If you don't know music and you are telling that S.P. is good, that means you don't know music and you are trying to criticize somebody is not good, somebody is good, you know. Or you are making an opinion without understanding.
Okay, sir.
That shouldn't happen. So learn every detail to whatever extent possible. You have sufficient time in life.
Yes, sir.
So invest time like this.
Okay, sir.
But
we have to go into very details.
But in that book, I must have only listed. That's why I said it is just listed. I have not gone into detail. But if life permits me time for this, I will be doing a great detailed study like this. That's what I like to do in my life.
Okay, sir.
Okay?
Yes, sir. Sure.